Oh, it's me overtaking at the start. Blinding start, Rick.
Yeah, I followed you coming down. I followed you through there, Rick.
You followed through? You don't want to do that, through, mate. You make a mess if you do that.
Oh, hang on, shit, no, I'm going to you because it's got a hell of a lag. You've got a yellow one or a red one?
Mine's like Union Jack colours on mine. Big accident.
That King Cruel, whatever his name is, got some well big leg.
Is he the guy in front of you?
Yeah. Actually, no, if I could even get past him because he's lagging that bad, this is going to end up taking me out.
Yeah, it was you. It was you, because I saw you. I saw the name above your car. It doesn't matter. It was only a tiny bit of contact, but it was just enough to push me off the track slightly. But, you know, it's all good.
Hate that these things understeer way too much.
This guy's lag keeps taking me off every time I get past him. He kind of lags me off.
He does what, Yum?
Lags me off.
Yeah. Too much of that and you go blind.
Yeah.
This thing is 160. So it's the bubby car, isn't it?
Fucking dude.
Seen people with worse pinging this, it's not lagging. I don't think the ping next to your name is very accurate, to be honest.
That's it, you two. Keep battling up ahead. I'm catching.
Yeah, that's pretty bad then. My tyres are still getting too hot.
Yeah, so are mine.
Or message tone.
I don't know, I just heard that.
The Windows sound from years ago.
It was Windows XP, wasn't it?
I don't know.
No, nothing compares to Windows 98, though. That theme was amazing.
No room there, mate. There's no room at the inn.
As if by magic, the shopkeeper will be here.
Mr. Ben.
You remember Mr. Ben, but you don't remember Puddington Peas.
Oh.
Cheers, mate, for whacking me off.
Sorry. Sorry, Jay.
You ever come back in, have some lag with me, mate.
Oh, dear.
Oh, you children.
Well, yeah.
Working off my tool shed.
There you go, Jay, you got the line, you go after him. See how this unfolds. Oh no, why me? Oh, for goodness sake, bloody lap traffic.
Lap traffic.
Oh, damn.
No, a bloody lap car got in a damn way at a leader, and then he went on the grass, and then I went up his chuff because he decided to slam on his brakes.
So he whacked you off as well.
Yeah. Oh, two in front of me, Mr. Lag Man has just took himself off and the guy, and I had contact as well, but I survived.
So you're now free of the Lag Master.
Yeah, I don't know how long for, it probably be.
I think he's just quit.
Good.
Oh.
Apple.
Hey, are you all right? Yeah, yeah, good man.
Don't slam your brakes on in a corner. Get a bloody hell out of the way, you friggin' moron.
Cooking these tires, I'm wearing them as well.
That lapped car, whoever he is, cuts the last chicane, tries to bloody take me off, so.
Yeah, we're only just over halfway. position you in, you're second.
Yeah, I'm chasing Jay.
Oh, fancy.
After that last comment, I think I might back off a bit.
You're gonna pull back a bit, are you, Yum?
Yeah. Get ready for that whack off.
Sorry, mate. Oh, he's going in the pits. Alright, okay.
He's going in the pits, or did you shove him in the pits?
No, he just went in. No, I only touched the back of his car. As we came out of the chicane. He's probably gone for some new tyres.
bad, so.
What colour car are you in, Dan?
I'm in the other Union flag one with the red flashlight.
Oh, yeah, side. Yeah, I see you just in front of me.
They are defaulted out the right hand window again.
Where are you?
Me? I'm right in the back, mate. I could drive like that, so I went off and found the reset button.
Oh! Oh no! Oh dear! I'll be right at the back now, you.
Oh yeah.
If I damaged the car, I hope not. It feels alright, I think.
Icicle grass.
Just better to say something feels a bit different this lap on the car. It's the tyres. They're sort of green. A bit yellow.
God damn it, bro.
Fancy seeing you here, old boy.
I know, this is a rather unique experience, what?
With a voice like it's that, mate, you'd have fitted right in at Goodwood last weekend.
Oh, I was at Goodwood. I organised it, don't you know, old bean. I watched all the cars tooter up the hill, and it was marvellous, absolutely marvellous. I almost choked on my cognac and caviar.
Young was there, wasn't he, Young?
I was.
So that's what I mean, he fits right in, Young does. You know, with him having a butler and all.
No, it's the fuel that really messes his tyres up, adding the fuel. Man, it's starting to crook now, tyres dry as absolute pants.
These cars are utter trash.
Sorry.
Oh, not your fault. Blame Reza.
I seem to remember last time we drove these were all right.
I can't remember because last time I spun going through old hairpin and wrecked my car immediately.
Or maybe it was the old Minis that was all right. I can't remember.
Yeah, no, we did race with these, and they didn't overheat the fronts quite as bad as they do now.
Yeah, it's what they've done to it, isn't it?
Yeah. It's just so much understeer, you can't even get around the corners properly. It's bloody nuts.
Yeah.
Lap 5, lap 6, and the 15 things are completely switched off.
There you go, I'm gonna taunt the other driver if I put my wipers on.
I'm sure that'll work wonders, Dan.
Yeah, because they're like, oh my god, is it raining? And then they'll panic and then they'll start crying.
Jump into the pits, go for a change of wets.
Whoever's behind me is definitely going to catch me real quick, man. I'm going to drive really slow now.
Really?
Who's second?
Whoever his name is, Jamil. Just behind him, he's going off. No, he isn't.
Hello, Creative Sim Racing. Welcome to the stream.
Yeah, I'm going to second at the moment.
Is that Garland joining? Oh, he is alive though.
Hello, Garland.
You been alright, Garland, or you been ill, or...?
No. Well, last week I had a nice second job last week, so...
Ah, right, yeah. I said to you earlier when I was talking to him on the phone, I said you haven't been on for a few weeks. I said I hope he's alright.
No, I haven't been on much in general, have you?
Haven't you?
Yeah. No.
I think Daz coming on tonight. At all?
Hey? Daz? I don't know.
Turns into me. Lovely. Fucking prick. And now it's ruined because of the fucking grass physics.
Yeah, they are a bit extreme.
A bit.
I know they don't want people to drive on the grass. But they are a bit over the top.
You know how to fix that, don't you?
What, don't drive on the grass?
Yeah, don't drive on the grass.
Pardon me.
I should put some of those signs that they use in parks, shouldn't they, that says keep off the grass.
I've actually dipped a few wheels on the grass just to see if it actually cools the tyres down a bit.
Jamil's
gone in. I thought his name was Jamil as well. It's not, it's Jamie.
What was it?
Jamie81.
Is it?
Jommy. Ooh! Car very slow.
Well, I'm up to 7th.
I've pulled back up, I can see you in front of me.
What, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
coming through Nipper Brook now.
I just got this dive bomber behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. So they've totally broken Long Beach as well, then?
Yep. Can't go around turn one without getting a constant cut track penalty. But they have fixed all the floating posts on the off-ramps.
But that's not much consolation if you can't race it because you get a penalty.
Yeah, I thought it might have been because I was going across the pit exit line. Or I was cutting the curb going into turn one, but no, every single time it was just track cut warning, stop go penalty, and I got disqualified somewhere. I think they know about it, and they will address it in the next update, but I'm not sure.
No, I've only got one more DLC to buy for this. That's the Nürburgring one. And then I've got all the tracks.
Tried the GTEs yet, Rick?
No.
Very good. You know when they go on the onboards, it like the Sebring 12 hours and like on the Porsches and you get that weird vibrating humming from the turbo lag? They've actually simulated that in the car cockpit.
That's quite cool then.
It is. It's very immersive. Come back here, you two.
Trying to get away from him. And obviously catch the car in front as well.
Wow, that was a crap start. What the hell, they're putting rubbish in these cars? Who's nudging
me? Sorry, mate.
Alright.
Oh, dear.
Yeah.
He's rubbing.
Are you in the Chevrolet as well?
No. Fuck the Chevrolet.
It's only us in this.
Oh, gee, you're pretty quick in it.
No, there's 11 of us.
Oh, yeah.
No, 12. 12
actually, there's a corner, isn't there? I don't know where it is, I forgot. There it is.
Oh, no, don't you start doing that now.
I'm gonna put the lights on around here. What is the time of day change or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, whoever that was.
Is it gonna get dark?
Someone straight lined the chicane there.
Yeah,
right.
Oh, wow. It looks so different when you change the time of day. So the sun shines on the flipping board.
Is it going to get dark?
Nah, I don't think so. It's a 7 o'clock start, that's what it was.
Me, I didn't even see that one coming.
Fuck a doodle do.
Oh shit. Yeah, I've upset
the brakes
on this car.
The lights don't even do anything either. They turn them on, you can't tell them.
No, they don't do anything at all.
Why did you say that? I did get a massive shot at of rear end, so my car's pretty knackered on the back, isn't it?
See, Yum's got his book out again, lot.
I did, someone straight lined that first chicane and took me completely out.
I'm back here, Lee.
Who's that MP2? Is that you, MJ?
Yeah, no, it's me.
Must it's done.
Oh, shit, I short arse. There you go.
Yeah, he has top wooden blocks on his pedals so he can reach them. Don't you, Dan?
Oh, yeah. I have to wear, the Frankenfurter's like high heel things on whatever that film's called.
Home Alone.
Home Alone.
I have to pit anyway, as not there enough field in for me for some reason.
Sorry. I washed out wide, that was not intentional, sorry Jay. I was sliding at the rear, I was trying to correct it.
Oosh!
Use what now?
You were sliding it up the rear, Don, is that what
it's
you
just said? Just my
Everyone's been whacked off tonight. I've had rubber thrown off Yum's car and whacked me in the helmet.
Oh my god! I've been doing that corner exactly the same, now it's just been done.
I've been rear-ended.
Oh, these cars have DRS.
Yeah,
well,
I know.
First.
Yeah, I know they do.
I have DRS.
I haven't even got a button to do that.
Oh,
you're
I am.
You're joking me.
Get
no one's
going to
keep
up
with Jalen Stratt.
Yeah, tell us that, Wolverick.
I don't. I forgot actually until we started
God, yeah,
the race, and I was like, oh yeah.
God, do I actually have a button for it? I don't think I do actually. Wow. Spin.
Fuck, man, what the hell happened there? The car, like, when it comes to thing, the car dropped to the floor and my wheel went full lock to the right.
I was too busy watching your car,
but actually,
tell her. Who was
the brave flicker
around
the edge,
right?
Oh. Did
you
push
off,
Edric?
No, it's fine, man.
I was telling a couple of wise guys think they'll win the race in the first corner.
Yeah, I just got shoved off. My car's totally screwed now.
I don't get why people join just to do that, to be honest. It's like you spend like a fortune on a game just to wreck people. It's like, well done, Einstein.
Yeah. I mean, you know, this has got to cost some money, hasn't it?
Yeah.
I just saw a player then called Moving Chicane.
Yeah, I've heard of that name as well.
Yeah, well, I have. I know that name very well.
Yeah, I'd say one of your old pals, isn't it?
Yeah, but I don't know if it's him.
Oh shit, push the pass key for go.
It's only active on this lap anyway.
Oh, okay.
Time penalty for speeding in the pit. Well, I'm not too bad off the line.
I'm trying to start trouble. Oh my god! Try and start a trouble with some fucking absolute cock. Oh well, that was my last race. Went to pot as I thought, mate. The car's like this.
Are you staying on for Spa?
Nah.
Nah. Yeah, it doesn't like these few corners here, does it? I've ripped my wheel off, race over.
Hey, see him in the mirror.
I have.
Oh, bollocks. Oh, bollocks. Must be out.
Oh, the, all the roads to use instead of the pit.
It's like, how am I meant to fit in if I can't start the car? Damage at the garlic?
No, it's not well.
I'm counting on you, Mushy. Don't let me down.
Oh, don't count on me. I'm gonna screw up big time. I just know.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh no!
Oh my word.
Come for me!
Really?
Dancing the lead, I said something.